personally leading a Roman army towards Adrianople in an effort to crush the Goths. Outnumbered, the Goths are encamped on top of a hill. Despite marching all day, the Romans have numerical superiority and move to attack. Yet unknown to the Romans, the Gothic cavalry is not far away. They will surely return to the camp in time. The Goths must hold out against the Roman attack until their mounted reinforcements arrive.
Raise a cheer, soldiers! The Emperor himself comes to claim victory against us. Let us prepare a welcome for him and his men. Word of the Roman attack has been sent to our cavalry forces. They will surely return to the battlefield soon. We must hold out until then.
Warriors, move out! Nobles! Fearless warriors!
Charge! Our cavalry returns, chieftain. Put them to work against the Romans quickly. That Emperor Valens himself has fallen in the fighting. His men will surely flee when they hear.
Destruction of his army has meant the survival of the Gothic people within the empire. The Romans would no longer remain unchallenged within their own borders. The invasion of the Goths would foreshadow a wider migration, driven by the Huns into Roman lands. These migrations would lead to the sack of Rome and contribute to the collapse of the Western Empire.